we were able to raise funds to purchase $5.3 million worth of debt in the city of Chicago and Cook County.
They were celebrating the big announcement at Trinity United Church today. Several area churches worked with a nonprofit group, RIP, Rest in Peace, Medical Debt, to clear the debt of close to 6,000 struggling families.
They will receive a very special card before Thanksgiving, completely anonymous. They don't know that this is coming. The card will simply say, "Have a wonderful Thanksgiving. We want you to know that all your debts have been forgiven."
Forgiven debts average $907 per household. The churches say the debt purchase will become an annual effort.